Hey, could you drop these flowers to Mrs. Farrier next door? Thanks.
Was there a problem passing the flowers next door? Only I've had complaints. Look, it's okay, no problem. I can take them. After all, it is my job.
I saw them pop out earlier. They're not normally out for long.
Okay, I could always wait here if that's okay.
I'll pop the kettle on.
Okay.
Okay. It was nice to meet you, Daisy.
You too. The meal was lovely.
Nothing like home-cooked food.
I understand. Look, I'd best be off.
Hello, Daisy. I waited up for you last night. Are you well? Well, are you free? We've got some catching up to do. There's no place like home. Oh.
David? David, what are you doing here? You can't be here. Please go.
I know it's not easy, but I'm outside. I did it for you.
I'm happy for you. I really am. Look, I'll call you, I'll come see you, but please just go.
Why?
Daisy, who is it? Why is the door still open? Daisy?
You're with someone.
I'm so sorry. Please, David.
Who is this? Why is the door still open? What's he touched, Daisy? Do we need to clean the door?
Is this what you do? You collect people like us.
David, please go home.
Don't worry about the door. Terror will be the death of you.
You've been touching other people and coming back into our house.
David, are you okay?
Thanks, Daisy.
It's okay. I've got some Dettol. Daisy, darling, wake up. You haven't loaded the dishwasher.